In this video, we're going to show you three mascara tricks every woman should know. Avoid flaking. Apply a loose transparent powder around your eye area before you start on your lashes. This will help you avoid oily skin that dissolves mascara and leads to smudging. Plus, the powder finish makes it easier to brush off any flaking that may happen during the day. Curl. Curl your lashes in three stages. Start by using your eyelash curler at the root of your lashes, then press at the middle, and finally close to the tip. This will give your lashes a fan-like finish that instantly makes your eyes look larger. Application. Always apply mascara to your lower lashes first. If you start with your top lashes, you risk smudging your mascara when you look up to apply it to your bottom lashes. To finish, look straight ahead, turn your mascara wand vertically, and feather your lashes to separate them.